Hello guys, Igor here, and today I'm gonna give you a really nice and fast tip about how to schedule Reels on Facebook. It's a new way on Meta Creator Studio. Yes, on Meta Creator Studio. If it's your first time on Meta Creator Studio, just go to Meta Creator Studio login, just Google it, and on the login, just use your same Facebook credentials. Then you're gonna go to Create New and Create Reels. And click here. And then you'll be asked to upload your Reels. It would be a vertical format with maximum 60 seconds. So after you upload your Reels, you're going to select the page you want to publish your Reels. It should show up like that. Then just click on Next. And then you can change the format of your video using the original or the 9:16. That is the recommended format. Since mine, the original one, is the correct one, I'm already using a vertical video. I don't need to change it. So that's pretty cool that you can upload a video that's not in the Reels format, that Facebook will automatically turn the video on the correct format. Then you can schedule or publish now using Facebook. To schedule your video, just click on schedule and then select the date you want to publish and the time. You can allow remix or not, so people can, you know, change your Reels. And then just click on schedule. It's done. You use it, Facebook Meta Creator Studio to schedule your Reels. Thank you so much. Bye bye.